How to create a private chat on Skype for iPad. Skype private conversation uses the industry standard Signal protocol, which allows you to have end-to-end encrypted Skype audio calls and send text message, images, audio, and video files. The content of this conversation is hidden in the chat list notification to keep private information. To start a private conversation on Skype for iPad, tap on the button from the new chat from the top right part. Select New Private Conversation. Select the contact you'd like to start the private conversation with. An invitation will be sent to that contact asking to accept your invitation. This invitation is valid for 7 days. If they do not accept before, then the invite will expire, and you will need to send another one. Once your friend accepts your invitation, your private conversation will be available on the device they accepted from. If you or your friend would like to move the conversation to a different device, accept the invitation from the device you want to use. Just a note, if you switch devices while maintaining a private conversation, you might have to go through the steps again on your new device to continue your private conversation. Other members of the private chat will be notified of the device change. So, if you will change your iPad with your Mac or other device, you will need to confirm the new private conversation. You can also switch between your Skype and private conversation by selecting the Skype or private tabs on the top of your discussion. This is how you create a new private conversation on Skype for iPad. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.